Being on stage every night is totally addictive, and from the very first time that I think we played, speaking on behalf of Adam, the first time I played when I was like 15 years old in front of people, it's a tremendous buzz, and we get to feel that every night, and we're addicts, so we have to go out there and get it. So we're gonna go out and get our fix on the Honda Civic Tour 2013.
Yeah, what he said.